With Kazuya Mishima being Smash's latest DLC fighter for Ultimate, there is a lot I'd like to talk about regarding Kazuya, especially since his Sakurai Presents will be June 28th. I was hoping Namco would get a second rep eventually, and we did. And let me say, I was ecstatic to the point of tears when Kazuya was revealed, as I'm sure most of you have already seen.
Is that Kazuya?! That's Kazuya! What the fuck?!
Tekken is just one of those franchises that deserved a spot in Smash. It's an iconic franchise, and I can't put into words how happy I am to see Kazuya in the game. He used to be one of those characters I'd be like, it would be awesome to have them in, but it won't happen. I was dead wrong. Knowing Katsuhiro Harada was on the development, I knew somehow, someday, a Tekken character would make it into Smash. A lot of fingers pointed towards Heihachi, but as we know, we were blown away with that as well. Everyone, from what I've seen, always thought Heihachi would make a better fit, and I could see that, but he had his chance. It's good to see that he got represented into something other than a Mii costume though, thank god. Jin was a great choice as well, but I feel he will join Heihachi and many others in the Mishima Dojo as background characters, which would be nice. I hope a lot of good Tekken content will come from Kazuya's inclusion. I mean, my god, he already looks so badass in the game! His motto is like a fusion of Street Fighter Cross Tekken and Tekken 7's mixed together. It's amazing looking. And let me just tell you how happy I am to see stuff like this. And this. It pleases me beyond belief to see Tekken get outpouring love like this. And once again, I couldn't be more happier that my favorite character is now in Smash Bros. Ultimate. With an amazing moveset, presence, renders, fucking amazing, and staying true to the character of Kazuya Mishima. I can't wait to hear the music. That Emotionless Passion remix is gonna be playing non-stop for me. And I can't wait to get a Nintendo Switch and kick ass as the devil himself. I cannot wait for the Kazuya amiibo as well. And I am also happy that Tekken gets to be introduced to a new generation. So I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you, Sakurai, Nintendo, Harada.
Do it!